Yeah. Sandy, you want to see?
So there, at this point,
You just gotta make sure that you get this thing sorted. Where are your sister's here?
They just got it back.
Okay, so who's in the front row now? Perfect, so if it's a really good pass, let's try to go like one. Or keep it simple and just go outside.
Where does the puddle? Okay, got it.
We really want to get that.
Okay.
We just have to get this down here early. Let's go.
Here we go.
Huskies on two! One, two, Huskies!
Let's go, guys. You got this. Keep it up.
And then she goes.
Thank you.
cover, cover, cover.
Okay.
We're less than 50, you guys can come in and you'll do some stuff. Go, 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 go.
Go, go, go.
Together.
Oh no, let's get a blocker.
Swing away to Brooklyn.
Which one?
Wherever you want. Hit hard.
Yasmina, let's go. Where is she? Yeah, where
is
she? He looked that way.
Because she was there. The German ninja was over there.
The German ninja.
Thank you. Yes, guys.
Okay.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
important that you go out there and still go hard. Okay, we still want to hit the ball hard. We want to either go down the line, or we want to go across, or you want to go through. You've got to make a decision. I feel like sometimes y'all don't know what you're going to do. Like, hit that ball and hit it with purpose. It's important, right? Anna, Grace, I love that little, like, bang right down across. If you guys are hitting right side, where's a good spot to aim? Line or what?
Cross,
because who's there? Most likely a set, right? Or a right side. And we want to create... Are you guys talking while I'm talking? Are you kidding me?
Oops.
We want to create outer system play as much as possible. Yeah, so we can work on this stuff. Yeah, Mark is calling positional stuff where... So take a look. He's going to tell you what position to serve into. Yeah? What are the... So one, five, and six. Okay? But if he calls that position, what are you actually looking for? Yeah, but thank you. You're not actually passing it to them. Okay? So I saw a couple of you, he would say five, and you actually passed it right to them. Okay, be aggressive. This is the time we want to be aggressive. In everything we do, we're not going to get better if we don't get aggressive. Yep. Another
25. I was totally thinking about this.
How does it work?
The fifth sets the third set.
Okay, so then we have to go to 24.
Before you're playing best 2-3, now you're playing best 3-5.
You have to win three sets.
The first four, 25 lessons.
Yes, they're all 25, except for the fifth set. Because if the fifth set's like the third set.
Hey, if you guys win this one, you don't have to worry about it.
Yeah,
so I'm going to win it.
Brooklyn, we have four Romero right over there, and then we have Sky, and we have good. You know what I mean. Go. Go.
Huskies on two! One, two, Huskies!
Wait, you're eight?
Oh, God.
grade and she comes to the front row.
Yeah.
go, right? When they're ready.
Okay.
you guys should actually be wearing all masks.
We gotta get used to this for the term.
Can I?
Yep. Because they're going to be pretty strict this weekend, so let's get used to it.
It's out of five.
Yeah, it's out of five.
How much are you guys down?
You guys have to be out and wearing a mask. Okay. Thank you.
You know I'm locked in.
Why don't you sneak around and don't let the lads in? Okay.
Yes, Nina.
Get ready.
Standing up, let's go.
What's up? Yeah, I do.
Number 10, the outside hitter girl? Number 5?
Yeah,
weaker crowd.
Okay.
I don't want to float, I want to jump.
Okay.
Wait, aggressive.
Like spinning, or just can I still float?
No.
Yeah, jump.
Okay. What you're used to.
Yeah, don't.
Yeah.
You got all nervous.
Anna, how comfortable are you with the shorts?
Okay,
cool.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go.
Jesus.
Huskies on two! 1-2 Huskies!
Nice set up.
if we win week one, then we're done. If we lose, then we play next.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
practice on the weekend. Because all of a sudden we'll start getting more one-on-ones on the outside. So that was really nice timing.